Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Jai Fishing. Today we are at Punggol Waterfront. You can see the barrels behind me. So today we will be crabbing and fishing. Hopefully fishing lah. If there are no, if the crabs don't steal our bait lah, then we'll be fishing. If the crabs steal our bait, then we'll be crabbing. Yeah, so the wind is pretty strong, I think you all can hear. And the bait for today is actually just live prawn and some market sotong, some frozen tamban if there's crab. Yeah, so we'll see how things go. Okay, the water looks a bit choppy, so I really not expecting much. Yeah, so anyway, before I start fishing, just want to show you guys something down here. Yeah. Yep, so it's a rotten usat. I don't know who left it here la. I think somebody yesterday or something. It became a NS la. So it's just smelly and quite disgusting. Yeah, so just don't do this kind of thing la, please la. Yeah, firstly it's cruel la. If you're not gonna use the fish, then just put it back. Secondly, I mean, other anglers also use this place what. So like, just be considerate lor. Yeah, and don't make things hard for the cleaner also, cause they will get scolded and stuff if they don't like properly clear the place out. And a rotting fish down here is quite obviously left by one of us lah, some anglers lah, right? Yeah. So yeah, that's about it. We will get fishing and update you guys later. Okay, so we just cleared the usat and y'all can see there's maggots everywhere, there's ants, there's a lot of disgusting stuff. Yeah, so please guys, don't do this. Because one day it might be one of us that is stepping along the railing and then we step on something like that. I don't think any one of us will like it lah. So yeah, just don't do it to anyone else lor. Yep.
Straight away takes, yeah.
What is
that? Talang. Small talang.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Juvenile queenfish.
Time to release.
Oh, it's not talking fast.
That's fast game.
Yeah.
Not fast.
Yeah, it's not easy.
anyway, that one was a small queen fish. They go by many, many names. Yeah, some usually in Singapore you hear them called talang. Yeah, talang queen fish. So overseas you might hear them being called like queenie or yeah, something along those lines. Sometimes you will hear them being called sampokong. In Malaysia, some of the boat captain they call it gambu, salted fish. So basically this fish, people generally don't really like to eat because they say the meat is very tough, so it's more suitable to be like salted fish. Yeah, so anyway, it's a quite a strong fighting game fish, and that one was small, that they can grow up to like 20 kilo plus one. Yeah, so anyway, I'm glad it went back lah, because previously we did catch a queen fish, a bigger one, and it took very long to revive So this one, I'm glad it went back pretty quickly lah. Yeah, so anyway, we'll keep fishing, update you guys later.
Crabs did take the tamban. You can see there's pieces of it left. Yeah, but strangely it didn't get hooked in the net. So we'll try again. Yeah, I'll put new tamban and we'll cast this out again and try again.
Alright guys, short update. The weather doesn't look too good. Yeah, you can see behind me. Okay, you can't really see. Okay, now you can see. Yeah, behind me is like stormy. And yeah, I think it's gonna come this way. It's drizzling a bit. Not the best conditions. Yeah. Hopefully the storm won't hit us full on, but the way things are going, it might. Yeah, so anyway, we'll just keep fishing, try and weather the storm. Hopefully it will pass and yeah, we'll get something.
Still no crab so far, so just checking this.
Oh,
finally, first crab of the day.
Got eggs.
Oh yeah, there's eggs. It's okay. Easy.
Yeah. Oh well. Okay, at least got crab lah. Yoi, so jialat.
egg.
Bye bye.
Oh, okay, like, quite solid. Not coming up. Oh. No way, yeah, no way it's coming up. Okay, so this is a painted sweet lip, or kaji, as we call kaji. Yeah, yeah, painted sweet lip. So this fish is actually about the biggest I've seen from shore.
For us lah.
Yeah, for us. Offshore, I think they can get quite a bit, about maybe here to the tail. Yeah, quite a bit bigger. But this one is definitely over adult size. Yeah.
1 kilo plus.
I think more than 1 kilo. Probably like 1.5 or something. Yeah. So anyway, you see the stomach, right? It's so fat, right? It's because just now our hand line actually flew, but we didn't take. So the fish got away. So I'm thinking it's the same one, because it's the same hand line that flew again, and the same pattern, except the fish this time got hooked. Yeah, so I'm thinking that our other live prawn is inside the stomach. Yeah. So I'll find out later. We will bleed and clean this guy. Yep. Should be under. Yeah, should be under, because you cast this one afterwards. But the line already slack. A bit tough. Nevermind, I just bring it in. Cross on, nevermind. Cross later then I settle. There is some stuff of interest. Got one big one. Yeah, got one big one. Actually no, it's two, it's not say that big. It's cause there's one small one in front of it, so it looks big. Then got one small one below. Yeah, there.
One more below.
Yeah, another one there. Okay, actually the meal okay, not bad. Okay, two small females. Yeah, just gonna let them go. No eggs, never mind. Bye bye. Okay, here's the male. Yeah. And we'll carry on fishing, update you guys again later. Guys, quick update, it's raining pretty heavily, so we are standing behind our stuff at the construction site. There's this a little bit more shelter here lah, than down there. So anyway, I'm all wet, everything is wet, and yeah, there hasn't been any fish biting or any movement lah. So that's it for now. We'll keep fishing, update you guys again later. Right guys, so that's the end of the session. We packed in the middle of the rain and just got out of the place lah. It's still raining very very heavily, you can see. Yeah, so the total here for this session is one small queenfish or talang. One, I think 1 kilo to 1.5 kilo kati or painted sweet lip. A couple of crabs here and there. We ended up we released all of the crabs and one kukup or toadfish. Yeah, so some of it we actually didn't film because it was raining very heavily, and we caught the crab and the toadfish when we were packing up. Yep, so anyway, hope you guys enjoy the session. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.